The critical elements are to understand where these bad diseases are going, that they will eventually lead to complications and death, what we can do about slowing the disease and what we can't. So we open that conversation as things are worsening. We talk about the fact that this is an incurable condition right now, but it's somewhere where doctors traditionally would lose interest if they can't cure, that we may fumble the ball in terms of continuing to care. So it's important with families that I say, we need to be caring. We need to talk about what that care means, caring for the person, your loved one, helping you in terms of caring for you so you can care for the person with the disease. So we talk about then what things that we could do in theory that don't make sense. So what should we be doing? And really it involves to look at what suffering there may be. Pain issues certainly are part of the suffering. Are there other symptoms that clearly are causing distress? And that's what we focus on.